PACA's next theatrical production, in partnership with the Crime Victim Center, will be The Trauma Project. Opens this Thursday, April 7th, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Get your tickets, PACA1505.org. But without further ado, I would like to welcome to the PACA Live stage, The Islers.
You grow up in the age of the internet and not end up a total freak. Diet Coke in your baby bottle and a 9/11 every week. The TV news will make you crazy out here if nobody taught you how to think. And no one's read a fucking book since 1984. Do you remember that kid from high school that you used to know so well? Well, now he's brewing only kombucha in the sink of a motel. He voted for a lying autocrat, but he says he don't like how it felt. Cause he's Cali Sober with a studio tan, and he's the proud new owner of his ex-band's van. Says fuck your folk rock bullshit, sub jock jams. I'm off to show my father I'm a fine young man. He's just the victim of a system that fed him chemicals for every meal. From what he's heard about the metaverse, he's not convinced that he's even real. Information on the Silk Road for a steal, and his Amazon Alexa thinks he's gay. Not talking about a psycho, paranoid, criminal, socially stuck. He's your neighbor, he's your brother, he's your Starbucks barista. All the touchstones of his culture are streamable on Disney Plus. And he's coming over Tuesday to watch The Bachelorette. Cause he's Cali Sober with a studio tan, and he's the proud new owner of his ex-band's van. He says fuck your folk rock bullshit, surf jock jams. I'm off to show my father I'm an honest man. Up nicely for the witness stand. He said
Thank you, guys. Thanks very much. We are the Islers, and we're recording this show for a live album. We're very excited. Thank you so much to Dig It Dave for running the sound. It sounds incredible. And to PACA for having live music here at PACA Live. Thank you very, very much. We're going to do some more songs. How about that?
I love
finally grasp it. Then I get my ass kicked down the line. Oh, every time.
Guys, I'm a very lucky fella to have such an awesome band with me. This is Peter Hohman right here on guitar. Yeah. Dr. Drums Eric Sandberg keeping the beat. And our lovely friend Ethan Foulk rocking it. Sorry. Forgot his last name for a second.
Call me Tito if you want.
Yeah, Tito.
Feel free.
He's got a new nickname. This is Tito.
All the ships in from the sea. You say you wanna be a minimalist, with a living room that only contains one chair. When you die, will your household memories just anyone's? And if they don't, who cares? I know I'm not your type, but I wanna be. I'm no rock star, but I wanna be. You're not the best at picking guys, but I think you wanna be the girl that loves the guy for who he is. I really wanna be profound when I write songs, but the perfect words my brain can't find. Maybe sometimes I write my songs repetitive, 'cause that's how my thoughts roll inside my mind. You wanna be a normal girl, say you got a steady job and a gorgeous home. Oh, but your lips tremble 'cause you're unsatisfied. The soul strapped down that was so clearly meant to roam. Not a CEO and I don't wanna be. 23 years old, but I don't wanna be. You date a lot of wannabes, but I think you really wanna be a girl that loves a guy that knows who he is. Fun. I knew you well, weren't so good at small talk. You didn't always match your socks. When this city didn't fit in a box. I knew you when you were you, I mean, before you were a star. When you hand me down the car, was good enough to get you to the bar. Oh yeah. But life rolls on, time flies by. I know things get left behind. That's fair and I don't mind. But that don't mean I can't find time to send me a sign. You say you weren't the same you then. Well, I'd like to talk to her. Used to be bitter best friends. Then you found new men with giant shoulders to wear. But you can't say I didn't know you well. I knew you when you weren't such a big shot. Your kitchen smelled like stovetop. You were a small fish. Drinking vernal pond. I knew you when I was your confidant and you were mine. Now I feel like an artifact, ashamed to just say hi. You said words like no matter what, an unconditional through and through and bye bye. Oh yeah. The life rolls on, time flies by. I know things get left behind. That's fair and I don't mind. But that don't mean I can't find time to send me a sign. You say you weren't the same you then.
A song that I wrote for a different band I'm in called Crooner. And that album came out a few years ago, right before the pandemic. It's called We're Gonna Live Forever. You should check it out if you have the internet.
So that caused the pandemic? Yeah, is that what happened there? Okay.
Yeah, we were too bold, and that's what's caused it all.
They released it through 5G. That was the idea.
Yeah, that was probably a mistake. I'm going to tune my guitar real quick. Peter, do you have any jokes?
I do, but they're not super great. They're mostly about math. So an infinite number of mathematicians walk into a bar. And the first one says, hey, give me a beer. And the second one says, hey, give me half a beer. The third one says, hey, give me an eighth of a beer. And the fourth one goes up to order, but before he can even say anything, the bartender puts down two beers. And the the mathematicians say, what? How do you expect us to get drunk off of just two beers for all of us? And the bartender says, hey guys, you gotta know your limits.
Okay. I didn't get it, but it sounded funny.
For some reason, that's the only joke I can ever remember.
Said we got problems that we can't fix. You said we got all kinds of fucked up shit. You said we talking about
Tito!
Thank you. My loyal fans, I just met you, but I feel welcomed now.
Yeah, thank you guys so stinking much for coming out and being here in person, as well as all of the people watching online. There's this nifty monitor up here on my right that is scrolling through the comments that you guys are leaving on our video. You are extremely, extremely kind. Thank you very, very much for your nice words on there. And again, I just want to say thank you to the friends and family that are here in this room with us. It means a lot. This is my favorite thing to do, and we're having a ton of fun, and I appreciate you taking time out of your Sunday night to be here and experience it with us. Couple times we've played around this point, I've either broken a string or my hand is bloody, so we're doing great. This is a success. Also, I mentioned this at the beginning, but we are recording this for a live album. And so far so good, right guys? Feeling good about it. Yeah. All right, thanks. This is a song about choking. I love you dearly, I love you true. Oh, you love me nearly as much as I love you. Well, I don't know, and I don't think it really matters. Well, all I know is you make my heart go pitter-patter. Oh, you got what I need. I'm begging you, please. I'm down on my knees. Won't you just let sincerely, my love to you. Oh, but do you really think that I'm a fool? Oh, 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 maybe I should hit the books a little harder. 'Cause I don't know how I could love you any smarter. Oh, you got what I need. Being in tune. We've got a few more songs for you, but the last two are long ones. Lilah, Lilah, Lilah.
honesty, but honestly I'm down, you see. My heart's already hurting everywhere. Lilah says me, loves me, sorta, kinda. She says that if it's in the words to her love songs, but they're not original compositions. So with surgical precision, the incision strikes a nerve, I'm dead and gone. Whoa, she could tell me where to be.
Again, we're going to do one more tune, meaning song, and I'm also going to tune one more time. And, yeah, Peter, you got any more jokes at all?
Did you hear, did you see the movie about constipation?
No.
Well, it never came out, so.
Yeah, once again, we're the Islers. I'm Teddy. This is Peter, Ethan, and Eric. And we want to say thanks one more time to PACA for having this, for Dig It Dave for running everything so smoothly and making everything sound so good. Absolutely. Yeah, we're very lucky as Erie musicians to have a place like this to be, to play in such a cool environment. And also thank you guys so much for coming out and taking the time to be here with us. I'm super excited to listen to this back. Alright, this is a song called Let It Rip.
Saw cherry blossoms floating on the breeze of the springtime air. I'm not saying there's no cure, but I'd be lying if I claimed to know anything for sure. I remember there, smelled rotten pumpkins in the sweet brisk autumn air. A time will come when you'll be dead, but you can start living once you get that through your head.
Forever.
Ba-da-da, ba-da-da.